Hello everyone, Jose J. with Garcia Mobile Home University here bringing you another educational video. Interesting question I got sent to me, and I wanted to discuss it because we're actually dealing with something similar ourselves. We're investing in a specific home, and I'll get right to it. But the question was, a seller is trying to sell their home but does not have a title, only the deed that the property that the mobile home is on. You know, if you watch a lot of my previous videos on titles and, you know, trying to buy a mobile home without a title is a complete no. So there's a lot of gray area into buying a mobile home without a title, for one. But, though I tell you to stay away from it, if there's no titles, that sort of thing. But this is a little different. So here's what happens, okay? When many people, like this should, this is something that actually should be happening, is an individual has a piece of land, piece of property. They go out and they buy a mobile home, single wide, double wide, it doesn't matter. They bring it to their property. Of course, it has a title if it's a single wide, or it has titles. That's two titles if it's a double wide. Each side has their title. But when they get it on their property, what they should do is go through the tax assessors, you know, the whole deal, and get in those titles, what's called retired. Okay? A retired title simply means that it is now no longer mobile, if you will, right? So now it becomes part of that property, part of real estate, part of the deed. The title is gone. It is now considered, in a sense, a house, right? Still a mobile home. Oh, jumpy road. But now it is part of the deed and is not to be moved again. So that's where many times that will happen, is I don't no longer have a title, you know, it's part of the deed. Now, obviously, you can't buy this home, this mobile home, just the home alone with the deed. You know, the deed goes to the real estate, the land. So in order for them to be able to break it up and sell it to you, especially if it needs to be moved, of course, is they have to go back to tax assessors in, or, you know, manage to retrieve that title, bring it from retired back into a title, making it again mobile home, right? So there is, and it's actually pretty simple. It can be a little time consuming, but like I mentioned, we are dealing with a property, a double wide, as a matter of fact. And the gentleman that's trying to sell it to us, of course, you know, he asked us, we walked him through, we coached him on how to go and acquire the titles because we're interested, but we can't take it with a deed, obviously. So, so he's doing that this week, and, you know, estimate 3-4 weeks it takes, you know, to get a title alone. You're looking at, what, 7 to 10 business days, depending on your city, county, state. But, you know, to bring it out of retirement, it's a little more lengthy process. Nothing hard. It is simple, but takes time. That's all. You know, if you're dealing with something like this, reach out to us. This is something that we do offer in our coaching programs. So we can walk you through that, and it can be a very good deal. So don't walk away from this one. You know, to take the difference on, when I say no title, that simply means maybe something in a mobile home park, they're trying to sell it to you with a bill of sale, they need to go immediately, they need to sell today. Those are all red flags. There's a difference in that, and there's still gray area in how you can acquire a title for those. So it is not off the table. You just have to know what you're doing. When I say stay away from, I'm talking to new investors. You know, there's a lot of headaches that can come through, even for myself. So I usually tell you that. But if you want to learn on how to acquire titles, there are great deals that you can get out there. So also part of our coaching, you know, part of the level up that we have. So reach out to us. You can email me directly. That's the letter J at Garcia M-H-U, Mobile Home University. Okay, J at Garcia M-H-U. The letter M, the letter H, U.com. All right. Hope you find these videos productive. If you like them, be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and stay tuned for next video. Thank you for watching.